free press, rights and responsibilities. A free press is key in a democratic society. The founders knew that a media free to report the news openly would keep the government accountable to the people. In colonial times, the king could make laws restricting what journalists published. This was one way he could stop people criticizing his rule. Tyrannical regimes around the world still work to control the media today. That's one way they stay in charge. In a republic like the United States, the people must know what their government is doing. The country needs a press that can serve as a watchdog to inform the public what's going on and investigate any wrongdoing or corruption. This is why the founders enshrined the right to a free press in the First Amendment, guaranteeing that no law could be passed to restrict the media. But with this right comes responsibility. So, how should a responsible media act? Accuracy and honesty. Reporters should never make up stories, exaggerate the truth, or present facts in a misleading way to create a false impression. Completeness. Journalists should never tell just half the story or leave out important context. They must aim to tell the whole truth. Only details that could cause individual harm, like a crime victim's name, should be omitted. Independence. A media outlet should be free from outside influences. A newspaper or TV network that acts on behalf of a special interest may avoid covering a damaging story or report it in a biased way. Impartiality and fairness. A journalist's job is to report the facts, not to give their personal take on the situation or try to persuade the public of a certain viewpoint. Personal bias and opinion in journalism is unethical unless it's clearly labeled. Research. The press has to check sources of information and not settle for secondhand knowledge that may be incorrect. Only by chasing down the truth can they find the facts. Accountability. When the media publishes wrong or misleading information, it needs to openly admit the mistake and correct it.
I'm sorry.
The media wields power because it controls what information people see and how it's presented. In America, journalists should be free, but always use this right responsibly. We'll be right back.